Hey, this is Nathan of ScanLister, and for this video I'm going to show you how to print labels on a Dymo printer instead of the 30-up labels. So on ScanLister, go ahead and print labels. We have a couple ways now. The first way we introduced was to put in the shipment ID, and you go ahead and show products, and it'll show all the items from your shipment ID, and you can print those on a Dymo. We have another way now that you can load from the PDF, the 30-up label PDF that you get from your Amazon Seller Central account. So there's a few advantages of this. First of all, it'll load quite a bit faster, and secondly, you don't have to wait till your shipment is complete, because I know some of you like to print your labels during the shipment process, not afterwards. So I'll go ahead and give you an example. So here's a shipment right here, and it's during the label products phase right here. And as you can see, you can print the 30-up labels right here. So I'll go ahead and click on that. And it will download this in the 30-up format, which you can print on an inkjet or laser printer. But since a lot of people would rather print on a Dymo or another label printer, so what you're going to do is go ahead and go to ScanLister, click on Load Data from PDF, and go ahead and click on those 30-up PDF labels, click Open, and there they are, same exact order as it is in the PDF. Then just go ahead and select your printer and the label size, and go ahead and print. And there you go, printed all 26 labels on a Dymo printer instead of the 30-up labels on an inkjet or laser printer. So you can do this at any time during the shipment process. You can do it during or afterwards. Anytime we're able to print those PDF labels on Amazon. You also don't need to use ScanLister as your listing account. If you have another favorite listing program but you want to print your PDF labels on a Dymo, you can certainly use ScanLister just for that as well. And that's it for this video. I just wanted to show you how you can print the 30-up labels onto a Dymo using our new feature, Load Data from the PDF.